The new COVID-19 positive cases were raised in Odisha 1,129, where in quarantine 657 and the local contacts as 472. The Uttar Pradesh government on Monday issued an order directing schools to resume physical classes for class 9 to 12 from August 16 with 50% attendance. The Maharashtra State Board of Secondary Higher Education will declare classes 12th results at 4 PM on Tuesday. 10,000 pigs kept in 13-storey high-security building in China to keep viruses out. Bharat Biotech said on Monday that the World Health Organization has awarded purification to its rotavirus vaccine Rotavac 5D. Covaxin can neutralize Delta and Delta plus COVID-19 variants. Tokyo Olympics 2020 semi-finals. India lose 2-5 bronze medal still up for grabs.